most talk.
Call 888-TALK-123. Talk America. The phone company improved.
As the tenant sleeps, a landlord enters. Next Judge Judy.
Fake. 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 60 Minutes 2, Wednesday.
For all we know, we may never meet again. Before you go, make this moment sweet.
You know, with your face and your body, God had no business making you a great dancer, too.
I could say the very same thing about you. So who's leading you, huh? You and me.
Oh, we don't need a leader. We're in perfect step. On the dance floor and everywhere else.
This may only be a dream.
You always do it for me, Dusty. I never should have given up on you.
I waited for so long to hear you say that. This moment means everything to me.
Wake up, Dusty. I have to talk to you.
Wait.
Well, let's go. I don't have all night.
What time is it?
It's time for you to help me save my marriage.
Hi. Are you okay?
No. Thank you so much for meeting me so late. I really appreciate it. I just didn't feel like I could do this without you.
This meaning what?
Craig confessed to me that he encouraged Mitzi to go to the police.
He told you? That's unbelievable.
You knew what I was gonna say?
Yeah. Jack. I know that Jack got it out of Mitzi, and I thought about talking to you and telling you about it, but I didn't want to make trouble for you and Craig.
Okay, yes, that's fine. All right, I understand. But I am aware of it now, and I would like to get the truth out of little Mitzi myself. So I thought you would be just the person to help me do that. So let's go, shall we?
No,
it's Rosanna Cabot.
Rosanna, Mitzi isn't here. Holden kicked her out days ago.
What do you mean? Where did she go?
I know that she was at the Lakeview for a while, but wouldn't it be better if we took care of this in the morning?
No, I don't think it would be better.
Why? Why not?
Well, because if Craig has lied to me again, I honestly don't think I want to be married to him anymore.
Thank you for doing this, Lynn. I know you don't usually work this late.
Oh, I'm happy to, Hal. Anything to help, Will.
Any word on how he's doing?
His nurses say he's been extremely restless, so that's why I authorized your visit. I was hoping some good news would help. Hey.
Hey, Will, how you doing, son?
Okay.
How was dinner?
Pasta.
Pasta. Sauce okay?
Not really.
Listen, Will, I've got some good news about your mom. She went in front of a judge today, and he gave her probation, but no jail time.
So when's she gonna come see me?
Right now, Will, I think it's better if you just concentrate on you. Down the road, maybe a couple of weeks, we'll see about a visit from your mom.
Mom!
Same thing?
No, no. For now on, we leave out the soda.
Anybody you want me to be.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. How about Rose?
Rose it is. Only watch out for my thorns.
House!
She's alive.
Stay away from her.
What?
I said stay away from her!
What are you doing?
Protecting her from you!
Stop acting like an idiot, Aaron, and go get some help! Get out of here! Go get some help!
It's gonna be okay, Allison. It's gonna be okay. Take care of you. Just hang in there.
Get her in here. Come on.
What happened?
Rally. She fell off the roof.
Find Dr. Durrell. Tell him we have an emergency.
Tell him that she's unresponsive, that her pulse is weak and thready.
Keep fighting, Allie. Come on. We're with you. Come on. We're going to take care of you.
Come on.
Dr. Durrell, do you have any allergies or any pre-existing conditions?
Doc, she's pregnant.
Yeah, about 12 weeks.
Did you call an ambulance?
I was just about to.
It's too late. We're going to have to treat her here. Let's go. I'd rather you wait out here.
Look, I'm a doctor. I can help.
No way. I don't want you anywhere near her.
Dr. Durrell, she's hemorrhaging.
As the World Turns is sponsored by Pure Water Filters. Your water should be pure.
There's an easier way to get a 6-month supply of clean, great-tasting water. Pure Water Filters. Bottled water quality right from your faucet. Pure Water Filters. Your water should be pure. The Pure Water Filter. So easy to install and use, anyone can do it. Pure Water Filters. Your water should be pure.
I got you the Dayquil. It'll take care of your cold symptoms, so you'll have the energy to get off the couch, go out in the snow.
Snow.
Snow?
Dayquil, the non-drowsy, stuffy head, sore throat, coughing, aching, fever, help get back your energy medicine. Now lasts 50% longer.
Eliminate odors. Leave even sports stuff fresh air clean with Febreze every day. Eliminate odors and leave the carpet fresh air clean with Febreze every day.
Want to make skinny lashes look like more? Well, you can shimmy on out of that department store. CoverGirl Multiplying Mascara separates while lengthening to reveal more lashes. Twice the lashes, half the cash. Now that's my kind of multiplying. CoverGirl.
What's the word on the Folgers canister?
Every time you opened it, you got a good whiff.
I can do this one-handed.
Folgers AromaSeal plastic canister.
It's going to help keep it fresh.
Lightweight. Less messy.
This is terrific.
Wow, finally.
Does your style need more body?
Body, body.
Charge it up with Pro Vitamin Bodybuilder Mousse. It's the next big thing. The Pantene Pro Vitamin formula supercharges hair with 45% more volume. For Pro V volume you can see. Boost your style with Bodybuilder Mousse from the Pantene Pro V Styling Collection. Pantene Body, that's the beauty of health.
Are superstar athletes above the law?
He raped me.
It's all about the money, isn't it, Shannon?
You think he did it?
Don't miss Judging Amy, CBS Tonight.
The amazing discovery of a rare disease in children.
Tomorrow on The Early Show.
Look, I have to check on her.
Then stay away from her.
Hey, you've done it. I don't take orders from you, all right?
I'm not fooling around, man. All right, I will lay you out right here. I swear. Come on.
Hey, what's going on?
A woman
fell
off the roof. She didn't fall off the roof. That man pushed her.
Hey, you can't really be Rose. There's nobody like Rose in this whole world.
Oh, no. What makes her so special?
She used to talk. She used to say, "Hey, Paulie, get your keister over here."
You want me to talk like that?
That would be great. Can you talk like that?
Here, have a couple more of these, and you won't care what I sound like.
We got ourselves a plan.
You know, you got a really kind face.
Looks can be deceiving. See, if you were Rose, you wouldn't say I was kind. You'd remember all the awful things I said at our wedding.
Does that mean that you're married? Because I don't fool around
with another woman's man. It's good, it's fine. She's dead.
Oh, I'm sorry. Right?
Poisoned by my brother on our wedding day. But you know what? Let's not even think about it.
That's pretty freaky.
Come on. Make love to me, Rose. Like we used to, huh?
That's enough. That's enough.
See, Rose never said that. She never said that's enough.
Don't push it, buddy. This game's over.
Well, how about this? How about we go back to your place and we make up a whole new game?
That's not gonna happen.
What? Where are you going? Hold on. Please don't.
Lay off, buddy.
You want another? No. No, I don't think I should.
Give him one on me, Teddy. He looks like he could use a friend.
Now, what are you doing here, Mother?
You are not supposed to be here, Barbara.
Stop that. I'm not gonna hurt him. Just want to make sure he's all right.
Will, I'm gonna take you back to
your
room.
No, I won't go. Mom! Honey! How are you doing? Are they treating you okay in there?
I'm okay, but I wish I could be with you.
This is not helping him, Barbara. Now, get away now.
I miss you. I miss you, Mom.
Barbara, if you don't move out of here, so help me, I'll drag you out myself.
I love you, Will. I love you, too.
Don't forget that.
I love you, too. Mom! No, Mom!
Attention shoppers, here's what all the well-dressed food will be wearing this season. French's Gourmet flavored mayonnaise. Try French's Gourmet wasabi horseradish on ham and cheese. It's a delicious twist on an old favorite.
Try French's Gourmet. It's the new rage in mayonnaise.
I used to be laid back about everything. Nothing is too serious for me, especially my heartburn. Sure, most days it felt like I'd swallowed a blowtorch. It wasn't serious.
So what if I practically had to sleep standing up like a horse?
It wasn't serious. Fine, yes, I changed my diet. I started exercising more. It helped a bit. But then one day as I was chasing my breakfast with cherry-flavored antacids, it hit me. Maybe my heartburn is serious. So I go to my doctor, and she tells me I have acid reflux disease. Acid reflux disease! But then she prescribed Prevacid because it helps prevent the acid and heal the damage. So I keep doing all the right things, take one Prevacid once a day, and I can be my laid-back self. Seriously.
Prescription Prevacid actually helps prevent acid where it starts by turning off many of the pumps that produce it. Prevacid has a low occurrence of side effects such as diarrhea, abdominal pain, and nausea. Other serious stomach conditions may still exist. Ask your doctor for more information and if Prevacid is right for you. Help prevent the acid with Prevacid.
Still brushing your dentures?
Florence Henderson!
You're missing more than food particles. You're missing the Triple Mint Freshness and Polident. Polyvescent power cleans away odor-causing food particles brushing can miss. Triple Mint Polyident for minty fresh odor control.
And now for the cool cubes.
What cool cubes?
Voila!
How'd you do that?
It's a family secret.
But I'm family.
No kidding.
Kool-Aid and cool cubes.
Hi, Gordon Elliott for Campbell's Soup at Hand. How are you?
When do you have some me time?
Never.
I'd like to make a suggestion. Campbell's Soup at Hand chicken with mini noodles. You're going to taste the tender chicken, the mini egg noodles, and that nourishing golden broth.
It's really good.
Make it Campbell's instead.
Oh! Note to self, keep this hair looking great. Seek professional help without professional price.
Try Tresemme Vitamin E Moisture-Rich Shampoo and Conditioner. Tresemme's unique Vitamin E professional formula means your hair is healthy looking, vibrant, and twice as shiny.
Funds are short, but brain is big, and hair is shiny.
Professional, affordable, Tresemme.
Tresemme, Tresemme, ooh la la.
My dad and I aren't exactly alike, but my doctor said, since Dad has heart problems, I could too.
Taking Bayer helps reduce the risk of a heart attack. Be sure to talk to your doctor before you begin an aspirin regimen. Trust your heart to Bayer.
Getting back to nature? Then get Huggies Natural Care Baby Wipes with vitamin E and aloe. Gentle cleaning helps keep skin naturally healthy. Get Huggies, get clean, get going.
Molly and I struck a deal. In return for her forgetting certain information that might ruin my marriage, I get you not to testify again.
Oh, no, Craig, oh, that's not going to work for me.
Look, I know you're angry at her for planting that poison in your room, but it's over. You got to listen.
Says who?
She made a mistake. She's sorry.
Huh? Mistakes? I understand. Setting me up for killing the woman that I love. You got to pay the fiddler for that. Look at me. And I'm going to make her pay.
It's over. You're clean.
Paul Ryan got away with murder. And while leaning on Molly, you know, might not change anything, it sure makes me feel good.
You ruined Molly. You ruined me.
Then so be it.
You know, it feels a little strange to be in here. Because of Rose?
Well, yes, this was her home.
Well, I knew Rose. And I know that she'd want us to be in here nice and toasty and warm and not out there getting frostbite.
Mm. It's so sad, isn't it? And this beautiful girl. Dying so young.
I still get the urge to call her. Just to say hi, see how she's doing. Listen to her say something that'll make me laugh so hard.
I wish I'd known her better.
There will never be another one like her.
Well, listen, let me call the Lakeview and see if I can get a hold of Mitzi. And would you please tell Lily and Holden that we were in here. We didn't just sneak in for no reason.
Yeah, sure. I'll call them first thing.
I appreciate that. Let's see if they'll connect me. Hello, this is Rosanna Cabot. Can you give me Mitzi Mather's room, please? I don't know the room number. Oh, well, Did she leave any forwarding address? Oh, thank you very much. Strange. Well, she's not there, and she didn't leave a forwarding address.
Do you think we should try her cell phone?
That's a very good idea. Do you think she'll answer?
No. No, for all we know, Rosanna, she's kicking back someplace in Mexico or something.
All right, well, maybe you can answer a question. You said that Mitzi told Jack that she saw Paul put the poison in Rose's glass. Now, is that it? Is that all there is to the story? Or is there something else I should know?
What are you doing here, Barbara?
You know, in a few days, our little boy is going to be transferred to another facility, and I just want to spend some time with him, and not you or these walls are going to stop me from doing that.
You have tortured this boy. You have confused him. You have even driven him to murder. Isn't that enough? What more do you want?
Mom? I thought you...
I know. I'm supposed to stay away from Will, but how can I do that when he is so desperate to see me?
He is desperate when he sees you, Barbara. You mix him up in all the worst ways.
And what have you done for him, Hal? Besides put him in another psych ward.
Yeah, stop it, both of you. Arguing over Will is not going to help him.
She's right. Are you here to check up on him?
Well, actually, I came to see if Paul was around. I thought he might be here.
I haven't seen him. Is there a problem?
Well, he's had a rough day. I tried to talk to him outside the courthouse, but he just kept on walking.
Paul is a grown man. Unlike Will, he can take care of himself.
You didn't see him, Mother. I think he's losing it.
Let me give you a little tip. Most women don't like being confused with a man's mother.
When I said that, I meant that if more mothers looked like you, little boys would never leave home.
Well, that's more like it. Here's to our first drink together.
Had a really bad day.
Well, maybe I can find you some place to lie down.
I think maybe I should probably just go home.
Okay. We'll make it your place then. I can tuck you in like you've never been tucked before.
Get your hands off me.
Oh, take it easy, lover. Nobody's gonna hurt you.
No, I'm not kidding, Barbara. Just leave me alone.
Tell you what, honey, why don't you go home and wait for Paul? When I'm done here, I'll go look for him.
Lieutenant Monson, you have a call from Officer Hernandez.
All right, I'll be right there. Be gone when I get back.
I'd like to have a word with my daughter, if that's all right with you.
Don't let her out of your sight.
You gotta help me. I want to say goodbye to Will before they move into this other facility.
Mom, you can't fix this. Okay, you just need to back off and let other people help him.
I know. That's probably the right thing to do, but I can't. He just means too much to me, Jen.
Just got a call from dispatch about a drunken disorderly. From the description, it sounds like Paul. I'm gonna go check it out.
Can I come with you?
Do you want to help, honey? Why don't you stay here and see that Will gets settled for the night?
Okay.
And tell Dr. Michaels I'll call her in the morning, okay?
Yeah.
You ready to go? I'll walk you to your car.
No, thank you.
I can have a squad car here in about 90 seconds, if that's the way you want to handle it.
You heard who Will was calling for. Not you. His mother.
Allison fell off the ladder. I didn't push her. That's on your head.
I was right there. I saw what you did, man.
You two want to settle this down at the police station, huh? That's what I thought. Your name?
Chris Hughes. I'm a doctor from Oakdale.
What are you doing here?
The girl who fell. I'm her ex-boyfriend and the father of the child that she's carrying.
Please, you didn't want either one of them, bro. The Allison or the baby, man.
And you?
I'm her husband.
You first. What happened?
I came to talk to Allison. When she saw me, she got scared. She ran away and I followed.
You chased her out to the roof, chased.
Look, I just found out that the baby she was carrying is mine. We got a chance to talk. We got things out in the open and she was gonna come back inside and I reached out to help her and this wind came along and
wind?
She slipped.
You blame the wind?
She slipped. I don't know why this guy wants to make it my fault, but all you have to do is ask Allison as soon as she regains consciousness.
We did everything possible.
She's lost her baby.
Coming up on As the World Turns.
I can stay as long as you want me to.
If you do not leave now, I will have you thrown out.
Did anything happen to my baby?
I'm so sorry. I saw him do it. Chris pushed Allison off the ladder.
This is my wedding. And in my wedding, your shoes will be dyed. Your nails done. When I say taffeta, you say what color? You eyeballing me, Martinez? Okay, let's get married.
It's amazing the sacrifices you'll make for friendship. When it comes to the taste of Diet Dr. Pepper, you sacrifice nothing. Diet Dr. Pepper tastes more like regular Dr. Pepper.
So, how was it?
What?
Mission Space.
Well, it was fine.
Fine?
Yeah, it was very interesting.
Yeah.
It isn't fast or scary, is it?
No.
This year, plan an out-of-this-world gathering with your good friends. To get started, visit DisneyWorld.com.
Right now, at Miracle Ear, when you buy one digital hearing aid, you get the second aid for 50%. That's half off, even on our smallest models. This may be the best time to find out what digital hearing aids can do for you. Save up to $1,500 now on advanced Miracle Ear digital hearing aids. This offer is available exclusively at Miracle Ear. So call or visit one of our 1,000 locations nationwide, including many in Sears stores. But hurry, this exclusive offer ends February 18th.
The David's Bridal $99 sale is held over. Select wedding gowns are only $99. Plus, choose from a wide assortment of gowns reduced $50 to $200. Call for your appointment. 1-800-399-BRIDE.
Marie Callender made her country fried chicken dinner with creamy mashed potatoes and sweet corn on the cob. And we're still making it Marie's way. Marie Callender's country fried chicken dinner, made with the care of Marie.
Cheeseburger Deluxe. Heartburn? Try new Tums Lasting Effects. It works fast, it lasts long. It forms a barrier that keeps acid away for hours. It's for Heartburn Deluxe. New Tums Lasting Effects.
Dry, rebellious hair stops here. Veve Smooth Intense by L'Oreal with Nutrilium to nourish and calm hair, making it up to 3 times smoother. Veve Smooth Intense by L'Oreal Paris. Because you're worth it.
Ready for a CSI event.
Really?
With two of the most talked about episodes.
It's Vegas. People come here to be animals.
It all begins Thursday, starting at 8, 7 central.
The greatest moves. The greatest hits. The greatest come to play on CBS. The Super Bowl, Sunday, February 1st. And the Grammys live, Sunday, February 8th. Both on one great network, CBS. Where the greatest come to play. Hey, today on Living It Up with Allie and Jack, we've got the latest scoop on who's having what done in the world of cosmetic surgery.
And Rachel Ray is here to show us how to cook a delicious low-carb Italian meal.
And we're smashing plates to create works of art you can use every day.
Stick around.
Attention, Medicare recipients. Are your breathing troubles holding you back? Enjoy the freedom of a small compact nebulizer or Med4Home's competitively priced inhalers. To talk about your breathing solutions, call Med4Home at 1-800-207-0518. We'll deliver breathing medications, inhalers, and portable nebulizers right to your door.
Med4Home will even file the Medicare paperwork for you. So call now to speak to a pharmacy consultant. We're standing by to talk to you.
Before I lost the weight, I was in maternity clothes, and now I am a size 7. I lost 57 pounds in 9 months.
LA Weight Loss, revolutionizing the way people lose weight.
I dropped one full dress size in 1 week.
I lost 53 pounds in 11 months, and I feel great. I'm able to shop in great stores.
If it worked for me, it could work for anyone.
LA Weight Loss Centers, call for your free consultation, 1-800-526-SLIM.
Derek Blakely and Marianne Childers, now on at 4, only on CBS 2 News.
Catch Super Bowl 38 on CBS.
It's all here.
Has Allison regained consciousness? Can you use another hand?
No.
Maybe he can help.
He is the reason she is in there.
Look, I am not going to argue about this anymore. You have my statement. I'll be in there if you need me.
I'm just going to watch. I'm just going to make sure everything's fine, okay? Come on, you're stopping me? Come on, he's the one who tried to kill Allison.
I would like to believe that Craig is telling me the truth. What are you afraid of? Where should I start? Let me just tell you what happened. He told me that Mitzi told him she saw Paul putting the poison in Rose's glass. Then he told me that he encouraged her to go to the police to protect me from Paul as much as anything else. Then he told me he gave her money.
Why would he do that?
I don't know, because she was broke or she needed it. It was some sort of incentive, kind of like a bribe, but not really, to go to the police. And the more I thought about it, the more implausible the story seemed.
Why?
Because Craig is extremely loyal to his family and his friends, but the rest of the world barely registers on him. Now, Mitzi is an acquaintance. At the very best, he's a little cheap. He wouldn't be giving her money.
Yeah, well, it's possible, isn't it?
Yes, it's possible. Which is why I would like to find Mitzi and hear her side of the story.
Well, there is one small problem with that, and that problem would be that Mitzi is even less reliable than Craig.
You're right. She obviously lied about seeing Paul put the poison in the glass, so who knows if we could believe anything she said.
You know, Rosanna, what I think you should do?
No. What?
I think that you should go home to that husband and that beautiful baby, that stunning stepdaughter, and that magnificent mansion, and enjoy it all, and just forget any of this ever happened.
I know you're mourning, Rose. I know that. My heart goes out to you. She was a loving, she was a joyous person. And I believe that you would be paying tribute to her memory by forgetting what Molly did.
Don't you ever do that to me again, all right?
What?
Use Rose's name like that to get something out of me.
No,
don't do that.
No, listen, I am trying to help you see the big picture here. The sooner you start letting go,
that's enough. Come on, man.
What?
I don't want to hear.
Whoa. The only reason Molly did this to you was to get your attention. She still loves you, you old power tool. Now, Molly goes down. She's not going to go down quietly. She's going to take my marriage down with her.
I got you. I'm going to call Jack in the morning, and I'm going to tell him that I'm not pursuing any charges, all right?
Thank you. This calls for some articulation, like champagne.
No, not yet. No? Now you gotta do something for me.
What?
I don't want to have anything to do with Molly McKinnon anymore, you hear me?
Oh.
So until we find a buyer to buy her share out, she is your partner, baby.
All right, okay.
That means you have to help me find a buyer right away to buy her out. You got it?
I'm on it tomorrow. Can I get the champagne?
Yes, you can.
Get me some, too. What are we celebrating?
I'm warning you, Barbara. You have made my life miserable for the last time!
I'm not Barbara, honey. And it looks to me like you're miserable enough.
I already called the cops. Now, if you're smart, you'll be gone before they get here.
I look smart to you. If I was smart, I never would have come to this town. You all right?
I'm fine. The young ones are always so much trouble.
You a gambling man, hotshot?
No, not so much.
Talk about games, your chance. Put your money, your reputation on the line to have it all.
Where would I put it? I can't right now. I'm very busy. I'm waiting. The cops are going to come take me away.
Sound to me like you got nothing to lose.
Really? How'd you guess?
Got a special sense called human radar. I lock in on a person, their whole life story flashes in front of my eyes.
You really don't want to see my life story so far. It's been pretty ugly.
I know all about it. But your luck's just about ready to change. Just as soon as you put your cards on the table.
No, thank you. No thanks.
Smart man never says no till he knows the wager. $5,000 on what cut of the deck?
I really think you have the wrong.
Don't think about losing, my friend. Think about winning and digging yourself out of the hole you've fallen into. One victory can turn everything around.
All right, let's do this.
Good luck. I'll let you go first.
Pretty hard to beat that.
Got that right. Sorry, friend. Now, will that be cash or check?
You're gonna have to take my check.
Two forms of ID, if you don't mind.
Come on. You switched the deck.
I don't get my money one way, I get it another. Now, pay up or die, friend.
Great news! St. Joseph Aspirin, that little orange pill you remember, can significantly reduce your risk of a heart attack. And not only is 81 milligram the dosage doctors recommend most for daily cardiotherapy, it's the only kind we make. Because we believe in doing one thing and doing it well. Heart health. Not back aches or headaches, body aches or muscle aches. Just heart health. Baby your heart with St. Joseph.
Don't forget my vitamins.
When was the last time your kids reminded you to give them their vitamins? Now there's VitaBall, the vitamin gumball. A whole new way to take your vitamins. Each with 100% of 11 essential vitamins.
My VitaBall?
Look for it in the children's vitamin section.
The investigator.
So who's throwing the party? What time are you coming home? What, do we drug there?
You know that includes marijuana.
He asks the questions that will keep his kid away from marijuana. The investigator. You're more powerful than you know.
You're staring at my food.
I like what you got.
Why didn't you get it?
Oh, girl, I get more gas now.
Oh, you ever hear of Vino?
You take it first so you don't get gas.
I'm getting that.
Here, I don't want you to have plate envy.
Take Vino before, there'll be no gas.
Fact. To a child, any food can be fast food. Fact. Lysol sanitizing wipes clean and kill 99.9% of germs in seconds. No other wipe kills germs faster. Life demands Lysol. That's a fact. Now available in a new 70-count size.
If you have diabetes, you should know about the new, improved Accu-Check Compact System. The one with the drum. It's automatic, so you never have to handle a test strip. And now you can test on any of six different sites, including your finger or forearm, with results in half the time. Which is great when you're in the middle of something important. The improved Accu-Check Compact System. Faster test, six sites.
Everyone thinks this Navy commander died in a drug deal gone bad. Everyone except NCIS. Mark Harmon stars in Navy NCIS. Then.
The boss went over guardrail.
When every victim tells a different story, it's up to Nick Fallon to find the truth.
A boy said you crashed the bus intentionally.
A new Guardian, CBS Tonight. TV's two biggest events are on CBS Super Sunday. First, the world will be watching when Tom Brady and the New England Patriots take on Jake Delhomme and the Carolina Panthers in Super Bowl 38. Then, after the game, the favorite castaways of all time will compete in the ultimate showdown. Survivor All-Stars.
It's go time.
Who will outwit, outplay, and outlast the best of the best? Yeah! It all begins Sunday, only on CBS.
Wednesday, February 4th, Hallmark Hall of Fame presents Oscar winner Diane Wiest and Oscar nominee Angela Lansbury in the Blackwater Light Ship. CBS Wednesday, February 4th.
Your jewelry, too. Might as well make it worth my while.
Look at me. Do I really look like the kind of guy that's gonna have a knife fight? Now put that thing away before you cut yourself.
You're lucky I don't kill you.
You want to come? Go ahead, come on, right here. But none of this multiple wound stuff. Go ahead. Put it right there, but slice me quick. Because if I'm gonna die here tonight, I would really like for it to be quick.
You're out of your mind.
No, I'm not out of my mind. You just had it right the first time. I got nothing left to lose.
You fail. Paul, we got a call about a drunken disorderly. You have any idea who that might be?
I'm more drunk than disorderly.
Why are you doing this to yourself?
Because, Hal, it hurts too much not to.
Will's still very distressed since the visit from your mother. He refuses to go to sleep. He just keeps talking about seeing her.
Well, does he know that she's not here?
He's not making those kinds of connections. He just wants what he wants.
Well, what are you guys going to do?
At this point, we're considering sedation.
Do you think maybe I could speak to him? You know, to calm him down so maybe he could get to sleep.
All right, we'll try it. Just don't expect too much.
So why aren't you sleeping?
I'm not tired.
You're not tired? Why don't you sit down, huh?
There's a call button on the wall. Just press it when you're done.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you a few minutes with your sister, okay, Will?
She's a nice lady, isn't she? Huh? I think she genuinely cares about you.
Where'd Mom go?
Home, I guess. You know, Will, she can't just barge in here whenever she feels like it.
She just wanted to make sure I was safe.
That's absolutely right, honey.
Mother!
Mother, how can you do this?
Your brother needs me. I don't expect you to understand that. So glad you came back. How long can you stay?
I can stay as long as you want me to. Because there's no place else in this whole world that I'd rather be than right here, right now, with you. Mother, I'm giving you one opportunity. If you do not leave now, I will have you thrown out.
Allison left Oakdale to get away from Chris, Dr. Hughes. I followed her, and he followed me, all right? But she didn't want anything to do with him. She was scared to death of him. She knew he was out to hurt her.
Look. I don't know anything about the background, but when Dr. Hughes arrived, it was clear that Allison was terrified. They were arguing and she ran away from him. I thought he'd let her go, but he chased her through the building.
Yeah, that's when Judy, you know, that's when she told me that Chris was here. So, you know, I went to look for them, and when I found them, Allison was already on the ladder. Come on. I was there. I saw him do it. Chris pushed Allison off the ladder.
Get
getting back to nature? Then get Huggies Natural Care Baby Wipes with vitamin E and aloe. Gentle cleaning helps keep skin naturally healthy. Get Huggies. Get clean. Get going.
Here's to making every day a little more colorful. Crystal Light, 14 refreshing flavors, just 5 calories. Enjoy life one sip at a time.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, Nestle worked with moms like me to create the first candy bar from Toll House. Presenting new Nestle Toll House candy bars. Questions? Margaret?
Looks delicious. What's in the cookie?
It's a candy bar. The only one made with real Toll House morsels, creamy Nestle chocolate, all covering a luscious caramel and soft cookie center.
How long do you bake it?
You don't. It's a candy bar in the candy aisle.
Do I add an egg?
New Nestle Toll House candy bars, also available in snack size.
Even with rheumatoid arthritis, I'm an artist. I'm athletic. I'm a father. And today, I can still be all these things with Enbrel.
Enbrel may reduce the pain, stiffness, and fatigue of moderate to severe RA and inhibit the progression of joint damage.
I'm Eric Lindberg, and even with RA, I was able to fly solo to Paris, just like my grandfather.
Enbrel, injected twice a week, is not for everyone. The most common side effects in clinical trials were injection site reaction, infection, and headache. Serious infections, nervous system, and blood disorders have also been reported, some fatal. Don't start Enbrel if you have an infection. Use caution if you're prone to one. If you get an infection while on Enbrel, or if you experience persistent fever, bruising, bleeding, or paleness, contact your doctor immediately. Call to learn more about Enbrel.
Because of Enbrel, I can be me.
A well-liked prosecutor is murdered. Is it a criminal's revenge, or was he hiding a secret? Who killed the prosecutor? 48 Hours investigates Wednesday.
CBS Thursday. Get ready for 2 full hours of TV's number one show, CSI.
Really?
2 of the most talked about episodes.
It's Vegas. People come here to be animals.
Do you recognize this man?
1 unforgettable event.
This is fascinating.
This is weirding me out.
Then, a self-help guru kidnapped. Now the clues reveal a twist that takes everyone by surprise.
I really hope you're not lying.
Golden Globe winner Anthony LaPaglia stars. A new Without a Trace after 2 full hours of CSI, CBS Thursday.
And this isn't even real snow.
Adam Vinatieri, kick up on the way. It is good!
You guys said something about champagne?
No. We're done celebrating. Set the alarm on your way out.
It's nice seeing you, too. You know, he used to be a lot more fun.
He's agreed not to testify against you.
He has? You talked him into it?
Yeah, of course.
Craig, that's great! Okay. I'm so proud. I'm going to have a glass of champagne.
Whoa. I want to review the terms of our arrangement.
You want to hear me say it?
No, I want to hear you mean every word.
Okay, Craig. I promise that I will not tell anyone ever that you paid Mitzi to say that Paul poisoned Rose, or that there was anything with Cabot's adoption that wasn't legal. You happy?
Ecstatic. And by the way, if Annabelle Fettel ever shows up again, I want you to restrain her severely and call me.
Oh, no, I'm sorry, I can't do that.
Why not?
Because, Craig, our deal was for me to keep my mouth shut, and that much I will do. But you created the situation. Now you have to live with it.
If this issue had come up last year, I would have. I would have pursued it to the bitter end, but now that I have Cabot in my life,
everything else comes second.
Yes. It's kind of a beautiful process, isn't it?
What's that?
Well, the way a child takes over your life, the surrender to their needs. I guess it's difficult to understand unless you've really experienced it.
So many people are looking for.
Yes. And I really do treasure it. So I'm going to take your advice. I'm going to forget that this ever happened. What Craig did or didn't say to Mitzi really doesn't deserve a place in my life.
I think that's a great decision. Thank you. You know, I'm certain of it. All right. I'll leave. But only because it's best for Will. I never wanted you to suffer. I wish that I could stay here and you could just go home to the Lakeview.
What happened wasn't your fault. I got the idea to poison Rose. I'm the one who should be punished.
Honey, it was an accident. You didn't know what you were doing. And you will work through this. It's just gonna take a little time.
Well, Mom, I'll forget all about this and then maybe we could be a family again.
That's what you want, that's what we'll be. We'll do everything, right, Jen? For Will,
or whatever he needs.
We'll always be your family, no matter what.
What about Paul?
Yeah, Paul. Paul and I have our problems, don't we? But he's still my son.
Will you promise to make up with him?
Of course, I will do my best. Anything for you, Mother? You will be in my heart every minute of every day. I love you.
Will, it's time for you to be in bed.
I am going to come see you tomorrow and every day until you get transferred, okay? Because I love you, Squirt.
I love you too.
Give me the big speech, Al. Grow your compassion. Tell me how much you understand.
I really hadn't planned on it, Paul.
That's good. That's good because I really don't feel like forgiving myself right now.
How about a night in the drunk tank? Would that make you happy?
If I can sleep there, because I think that might be a pretty good idea.
Well, that makes two of us. And the bartender said he won't press charges, so you can go home in the morning.
Well, what if I like it there? Maybe I'll stay for like a month.
No, Paul. I think you hurt yourself enough for one night. Come on.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, look at the roof.
What? Shouldn't somebody be arresting Dr. Hughes?
We're waiting for the victim to regain consciousness.
She's starting to come around.
Would you mind leaving us alone? I think I should be the one to tell her. But you're gonna be okay.
Oh, God. Everything must... Did anything happen to my baby?
I'm so sorry.
No.
I'm sorry.
My baby? My baby can't be. My baby!
Next, As the World Turns.
I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but I am split down the middle.
Well, if you're split down the middle, that means I have a fighting chance, right?
And all we have to do is make sure that Paul buries the hatchet with Mom and...
Okay. There is no way that little family reunion is ever gonna happen.
Did you do it? Be more specific.
Did you use Barbara to set up Will to kill Rose?
Oh, not another cold sore. How long will it last this time?
Heal it with Abreva. It speeds healing like a prescription without one. It's the only non-prescription that's FDA approved. So, you're you again faster. Abreva speeds healing like a prescription without one.